So guys, I just made, let's see, two new tools. Weed whacker, mining drill. That's...
I don't have either time to take care of this. This thing does a cool job.
About 3 weeks to make, then I'm gonna push out. just gonna mute my mic so I can finish what else I'm gonna be doing. So here it goes. in case you wanted, how much more this took, this took, and this thing took. Well, here are the ingredients. The amount of aluminum, tungsten rods, and iron. This here, however, takes gold. So you have to go to the lowest depths, and you have to go to the lowest part of cave. And now this here, the iron's the easiest part to get, but copper and tungsten and aluminum, not that easy, especially when it comes to gold. Chainsaw. That actually took me a while to make. This part was the slightest hard part for me to make, because I wanted to make this thing first. Yeah, I'm pretty much almost out of aluminum. Everything else I'm quite occupied on. So yeah. Anyways, just wanted to show you the, y'all, this. Just see what y'all would think about it. This is one I'm gonna probably not get this. I don't think I'm gonna put this on my own YouTube channel. I might. Well, maybe I might. I don't know. Anyways.